making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, CM Punk.
That will determine who comes away with the win.
Punk reversed it. Oh, mama!
CM Punk, the self-proclaimed Second City Saint, is looking extremely impressive.
Bam! DDT'd right on his face. An elbow.
CM Punk using those versatile feet.
What a nasty elbow.
And he gets out of the way.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will, oh my gosh, turned inside out.
Michaels has the arm.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
He's taking out the trash. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. A huge, bone-jarring German suplex.
Wow! Talk about athletic! Well, you'll never find a superstar that works harder than CM Punk. This guy lives and breathes sports entertainment.
Makes a man even want it. Punk makes, and Michaels kicks out. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Oh, big DDT.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Michaels controlling the arm.
CM Punk is one of the most exciting performers we've had in the WWE. This kid is a future Hall of Famer.
Michaels had that well scouted. The chops turning the chest red and swollen. Shawn Michaels has passion, a fire that burns deep inside his soul that will never allow him to give up in a match.
Absolutely. Shawn Michaels is the embodiment of heart. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
And he drives the fist down.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, the elbow connects.
And a hard shot by Shawn Michaels.
I think he's looking to finish this one off.
At this point, what does Shawn Michaels need to do, Kane?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
He's tapping. He's tapping. Punk did it. Punk got a huge win.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.